Voilà, I just would like to present the Superconic. It's a lamp with the idea of coming back to the essential. And for me, the light is mainly a cone. So you have the source and then the diffusing of the light. And I did this by duplicating and having other cones all around to get different density of light and having something more dense in the center, and then the light is fading all around.